I'm the current president of Asia Professional Speakers Singapore. I'm here at the first ever Chapter Leadership Institute. Well, it's a marvelous 3 days, and we learn many things, but 3 things stand out. I learn about membership, I learn about money, I learn about marketing. One thing about membership that I have learned is to understand that it's not how many members we want to have, but where we want to take our members to, and that is something you can think about in the coming year. The second thing is, it's really about money, and understand how much money do you really need to run an association or your chapter. Last but not least is marketing. You know, we are all good in what we do, but we are not very good in telling others how good we are. So marketing and PR is important, and I'm going to focus back on our original team this year, be seen, be heard, be recognized. And I think whatever we learn here will be very, very valuable to what we're doing. So, yep, thank you very much.
And I'm Thaddeus Lawrence. I'm the incoming president for the Asia Professional Speakers of Singapore. Over the years, we've heard so much about the spirit of Cavett, and we've heard about him, and we've been told about him. But to be here for 3 days and to be infused with the spirit, to be among the people, NSA at the national level and as well as the chapter level, to just be in the experience of these people and to really understand and really get it in here, what the spirit's about. For me, that's really valuable, and that's something that I really want to take back to really connect with our members again, because it's all about the people at the end of the day.
It's all about the people's business.